1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2.
Yeah, there we go. What was going on? All right, yeah, here we go. That sounds better. Okay, we'll do that. So weird, man. When you can't hear yourself, you're like, wait a minute, what the hell? Where is it all at, man? An audio output. Does this thing work? Let's see. Where's the key? There we go, there we go, there we go. I hear it, so you guys should hear it. But I know that means nothing. So those who might know, I got diagnosed with COVID. Those that don't know, I got diagnosed with COVID. But I'm okay. But I am a little fatigued. I should probably be asleep. But I don't want to go to sleep right now. I want to play a game. And how do I do this? Where's input? Audio input capture. Hopefully that I help. One, two. Okay. Hopefully that doesn't double it too much. Do I need to... Let's see. Should I just go over here? Yeah. You guys can hear me on this as well as the game. I hope that's what you're hearing. Well, I guess go to Twitch or reach that way. But yeah, so, nothing's changed. Yeah, it's really trippy. I'm not lethargic, I'm just not 100%. I can't hear it. Sounds right. Let's see. Hold on a second. Alright. That's what we wanted. We wanted to be able to see if we could hear. And we can, so booyaka. Let's get me going. Let's get me going. Why am I still here? It should be a shortcut now. Yeah, I don't have any cameras on. I just feel kind of like crap, but I just want to come hang out and play. I know today was Star Wars Day, and friends were like, hey, why weren't you at the thing? I'm like, because I wasn't invited. Star Wars Celebration. I kind of get the short end of the stick a lot of the time, but, you know, I get the job. And I don't know about y'all, but getting a job is way more important to me. going to the function is always dope as hell. It is legitimately dope as hell. And with everything I love, I'll love to do that all the time. But, you know, as long as I get the chat. Done this. Why am I here? If I've already done this, why am I here? But there's gotta be a way to get out of here. I just forget it. Can I jump on there somewhere? I'm gonna die. What's this anyway? Oh. Sorry, guys. Legit, I can just hop up. Why is that not an option? Why is that not an option? That seems like a perfectly reasonable option to me. To jump on that. Oh gosh. Okay, forget it. This dude. Yeah, I didn't get invited. I'm happy that it happened. I hope that they will call me one day. What chicken strips? Now there's another way out. There's gotta be. Oh god, I've been through this thing so many times. I'm pressing LT to climb. It took me back to my base, I thought. So we gotta get upstairs and help them, right? Yeah. Cause yeah, we've already done. Where's the map? Meat saw on the roof. Oh god. Okay. We've already done this mission. So there's a way to get up to the roof there. So crazy. Okay, here we go. Whoa.
throw my remote.
Let's throw my remote.
We don't have the firepower to breach its hull.
We're on it.
What the heck is happening?
Got an opening!
What the heck is wrong with my remote? What just happened? Sorry guys, I'm having a problem with my remote. What just happened? What the heck is going on? Get over there.
Okay, yeah, something's wrong.
I don't know what's up with this remote. Maybe it's out of batteries. Jeez, that's kind of weird. It's a vainglorious way to start your weekend, please. Okay, can you please? Yeah. Never had that happen. Okay, so he just froze on me that quick? Okay. What's up with the buttons? What is happening? Do I need to Okay, what is happening with the calibration? I don't know how to use PC, so what is wrong? I'm doing stuff right here, so... Oh, this is sucking. Okay, hold on. I don't know if it's a problem because of the 2.1 connection or something. Okay, so A is not working. Oh man, I'm isolated. I can't get to any other remotes. Okay, hold on. Great, I have some batteries right here. Not bad. That's just awesome. This better? Oh yeah. Okay, yeah, I found a battery. What is going on? This is elementary stuff. But that's LT. I use LT to move anyway. I'm pressing LT. That airbender.
No more range backup. This is gonna be tricky. I can't hold me, Ted. Can they? Someone else get in here.
That's what I'm talking about. Did this before, but yeah, so you know, just been going through this. Had auditions the week before. I got a new car. That's a great thing, but you know, doing the maintenance and flipping stuff around and paperwork, auditions and secret projects.
Everyone,
thing was crazy. So
these
happy to be back.
Hard years. We've lost comrades, friends, family to the Empire. Dark times. And yet the fire still burns. Hope still burns.
I know Saul Guerrero.
The Jedi are not yet lost. We are not yet lost. Kashyyyk is not yet lost for the cause.
How he gets his voice to do that is amazing. Andrew Cascino.
He's
amazing.
These stories are playing out all over the galaxy. My partisans could use a Jedi on our side.
I'm honored. We have our own mission I can't walk away from. Not yet.
The offer stands. Keep it in mind.
Cal, I'm Mari Kosan. And this is Commander Choysik.
Sorry. I'm not quite fluent.
Choysik says he'll do whatever he can to find Tarful and vouch for you.
Do you think he's still alive?
Have faith, Cal. We'll be in touch with your ship. For the cause.
We did it.
By the skin of our teeth. It'll be harder without your help.
I know. But I can't abandon my mission.
I understand. I got intel that may help you. A few rotations ago, my people searched an abandoned Wookiee village nearby. No sign of Tarful, but we did find out the safest route to the Shadowlands is through this refinery.
I built an escape plan if this didn't work out.
You catch on fast. When you're ready to find Tarful, that's the way to go.
Mama. what's down there? That's our ship. We went through all of this. Where's the tram? Can I take the tram? Can I take the tram?
You've been fighting for so long. Have you learned anything from war?
Nothing unites people like tragedy. Everything the Empire takes from us only makes us stronger. Each injustice spurs others to join our cause. If we stand together, we can win.
Just like today. Thank you. Seems like Saw's willing to do whatever it takes.
He has his own way of doing things, yes. But these are dire times. We need leadership like Saw's.
Even when it means risking your lives?
Someone has to stand up to the Empire. Why not us?
I admire that.
Then we have something in common. Safe journey, Cal.
You know Tarful?
He was part of Tarful's crew, but got captured on a mission. Tarful couldn't risk more warriors to save him. He spent months in that refinery. Choisic will help you find Tarful. They're always on the move. Could take some time.
And that's all I can ask. Thank you. They'll be okay. Need to overcharge this.
So, what's your count at?
I think 20.
I'm at 14.
You've got to catch up.
Oh, I will. The longer I stay alive, the more imps I get to take out.
Hold it.
Monitoring Imperial communications, and I picked up something. Project Augur has been reactivated. The Empire may be close to finding another Zeppo 2.
Looks like we still have work to do. You think Saw and the others will be okay? Always looking on the bright side, huh? Hey, thanks for everything. Hey, Seer.
Cal, good to see you back in one piece. Mari Kosan contacted us. We know you couldn't find Tarful.
I love risking our lives for nothing. It's fantastic.
It wasn't for nothing. Mari and Choisic will come through.
I like your optimism. We could all use a little of that now and then.
Hey, I'm a positive guy, too. I'm positive that if I die, I'll be very upset.
Oh, my.
You did good, Cal. We might not have found Tarful yet, but... you saved lives today.
Yes, you did.
Thanks.
Let's leave.
Ready to go?
Back to Zepho.
Why? I don't know.
Back to Zepho, huh?
The Empire might have found a Zepho tomb. We can't waste any time.
Pity. Heard about a high-stakes game from one of Saw's fighters. A few extra credits couldn't hurt, you know?
Gambling? Grease, use your head. One of these days, the Haxian Brood is going to catch up with you.
Those slubs? I'll hear them coming from a parsec.
I don't need your gambling habit causing us more trouble with murderous criminal syndicates.
You're right, I know it. I just want to blow off some stress every once in a while, you know? Anyway, all of that is in the past. I'm sure it won't be a problem.
Oh no.
Get over here, kid. We're about to land.
This pack on the planet right now. There's a lot of people on the planet this time around. One, two, yeah. A lot of people are here. Why are there so many people here now? Already destroyed part of this planet. Whoa, you got out here quick.
There's a long journey ahead of us. These ancient tombs didn't survive all this time because they were easy to find.
It's a challenge I'm willing to take.
I can see that. I'm glad you believe in what we're trying to accomplish.
Okay.
I always have. Ever since I was a youngling, I trusted in the Force. Those names on the list, they're a test. And I believe I will succeed.
I like your confidence. A journey like this one can challenge you in ways you've never been before.
I understand. I think I'm ready.
We've got your back, Cal.
Where am I going to? I don't know where we're going. Do we have any idea where we're going to? Been here once, and now you guys are back. Hello? Are we back here? We've already done this. I killed you guys all the first time, so how did you come back? So we were here before. So there's actual homes and stuff over here. Okay. That kind of hurts. When you've already been somewhere and you're like, tell me something new is happening, but. Imperial evacuation area near the crash. The crash Venator. It's a derelict hangar. Crash Venator. Where is a crashed? Oh, over there. Oh my God! How do I get there? So if I'm here, I am where? How do I get there? Is it? No, it's up. Okay. wait a minute. Okay, get me out here. Wait a minute. So. Wherever I'm facing, I need to go. Kill half of your friends. So the only way to get there is through that? Okay. Okay, am I going right now? No, I'm going away from where I need to go. So I need to go back toward there? Ah, jeez Louise. You gotta deal with his mouth, yeah. Wait a minute, is there another way? Can I go for this? Oh, gosh. Okay, so there's no way. There's no other. Okay. Okay, so now yeah, but it's that way. So whatever you gotta do. Over there. So what is it that we can do? There we go. Okay. Okay. There we go. Okay, now what? Oh, Saber Smith, okay. I have one skill point. What's the skill tree? Okay. Overhead slash, okay. get over there. So I'm here. How the heck do I get there? Now wait, what the hell? Wait a minute. I'm facing this way. I need to be going that way. Okay. I need to go that way? Is that? Isn't this the wrong way? I don't know. Oh God. Okay, before we get too far, am I going right? Oh my God. Well, yeah, I'm going the right way. Okay, so. So where the hell am I now? Okay, am I going toward it? Seems like you are, okay. Well, let's do it again. Like we always do. Okay, let's not get caught up. So, yeah, I'm gonna keep looking to see which way I'm going. You know why? Because I'm scared.
Jedi.
Where the hell? Oh, that's water. So, these are places I've already been, right? Yeah, you've already been here. Why do I have to go back? Crap. That didn't help. Ouch. Creatures. Jesus. Oh no. Am I getting further and further, or am I getting closer? How am I gonna access it? It feels like I have to go down. I hate going this way. Is there anything else we could do? I don't know. I don't remember.
Get up here! Hurry!
There's a thing on my jiggy. Another panel we can use, yeah. Oh, really? So right now I can't be called. Okay, so... And it's always weird. Yeah, but the last week has been an adventure. Truly an adventure. Because I'd already got all these little things last time. How about getting me up there? Why's it gotta be so rough? Life as a shorty shouldn't be so rough. The right direction now? You know, I have no direction in this game. Oh, hell no. So I'm still going the wrong way. So I need to go that way. I need to, no matter what, go that way. How do I get there? What's through these halls? Why is it so dark?
I hope we run into an animal or a rebel or something soon. Maybe not a Joe Tass, though. I saw one kill another stormtrooper in one hit. Stop being so scared. We can take it. Adversary inbound. Charge back. Target's hurt. Finish this.
Okay, so where the hell am I? Still going the wrong way. Okay. That's so crazy. This is so crazy. It's like, I'm still going the wrong way. That's that way. We don't want to go that way. So go the opposite. A shout out to the console kings and give props. It's the first year I won't be able to hang out with them, you know, with all the E3 and the Bethesda announcements and everything. I legit won't be able to mess with them, and that feels so weird because they've taken me everywhere. King Souls and Donald have made sure I've had a fun time. Get around. Okay. Maybe we can go. All right. So we gotta go this way.
This'll be fun.
Oh, this ain't gonna be nothing.
Over here, BD.
Toward it, but we don't know where we're going. So. Where can you go? Looks like at a certain point it's gonna stop. But we gonna see. That's where we just came from. So we going away from it? No, but we just came from it. That's where we just killed a boy. Last we have. Unless it's all set up to look the same. Yeah, right there. Maybe. Maybe that's what it is. I'm supposed to take this. Go over here. Stuff is the same way. Now we're hell and I going that same way. But what am I coming up close to? Sometimes it's like I don't have one of those skill sets where I recognize where I've been until it's too late, and I know damn well I've been here. And some people like the adventure. Me, I want to go and get it. Same dude. Shut up. Talking to me. Oh. Oh, how do you even get down there? Okay, so. I sometimes just wish we could go, even if it was a pay thing. get down there. I'm even so I'm fatigued. I wish I wasn't, but I am. That's kind of how COVID does you. Or maybe I'm just tired. I could just be tired. Just because I'm alive, like, you know, how you just sometimes you're tired. I could just be tired. But this game is exhausting. It's fun, and I chose it, but it's exhausting. Especially if you don't have direction. Because it feels like you're just going back and forth and forth. Hey, back. Hey, some days I don't have the patience for it. Like, literally. I just don't have it. Just wanna. Just. I messed it up. They didn't. I just did. Yeah. Let's put something else on. I don't know what, but let's put something else on. Something that at least... What else? Let's try this. We were learning how to play this the last time. Well, a while back. Star Wars Squadrons. That was dope. I had some fun with it. The game and, okay. I'll wait. Whoa. Told my, it's like making my mouse not do nothing. That's weird. Bonus XP day, huh?
The Empire won't push into our territory again anytime soon.
Thanks to our new pilot.
Yeah, and thanks to the rest of us. This isn't a race, all right? We're a team.
You're right, Gunny. But still, nice flying out there.
Speaking of fancy flying, I was thinking about the Dragon Void run from a few years back. You see that one, Kyo?
Oh, sure. I caught the whole thing on the HoloNet.
Yeah, me too. I watched the entire thing, but for the life of me, I can't recall who won.
I think it was one of the Ash twins? No, wait. Dellan Voos.
Yeah, that's it. Boy, he was something else back then. In fact, the only pilot I've seen that comes close since is Kyo here.
Oh, come on. Dellan Voos got 9 championships under his belt. I've only got 5.
Well, fun as this is, Commander Javes has someone special waiting for us in the briefing room. Let's get in there and find out what's next.
Oh my god. What the hell? What happened to the screen? What happened? Okay, I was about to say. Maybe this thing is getting intensive. Because it sounds like my computer is making a lot of noise.
So where is it now?
I helped Talus Group chase it away from a medical convoy towards Yavin. It's pinned in the upper atmosphere with no hyperdrive, but too many fighters for Talus Group to handle alone.
This might work out for both of us. Come, meet our visitor.
What the hell is going on with the screen, bro?
I hear you're the reason I was able to finally get a comm through. I have a Star Destroyer problem that Vanguard might be able to help me solve.
We need a Star Destroyer for Project Starhawk. Intact. Now we prove what Vanguard's made of. Wedge, if you would.
That seems so weird. It's like as I'm using
Talus this, corner of the Imperial Star Destroyer Victorum, above the planet Yavin. They're in tough, but it's presented a great opportunity for us to jump in and not only disable that star.
Hold on.
Simple. Let's hope it is.
sorry for the speedy introduction. But Talus Group was counting on me to get reinforcements fast. Your commander says you have talent. Enough to steal a Star Destroyer and get away with it. Normally, I'd have Rogue Squadron for this. But General Syndulla gave me a temporary assignment to Project Starhawk. Meanwhile, Rogue is handling, well, that's classified too. General Syndulla keeps us busy. Your commander and I have something in common. I once flew for the Empire too, at Skystrike Academy. Turning to the Rebellion was the smartest move I ever made. I wish more of my friends had done the same. Look, I appreciate the talk, but Talus Group's waiting for us.
Alright guys, this game is not acting right either. I just wanted to do a little bit of Star Wars feed. I'm gonna cut it off and go to the El Faithful. I'm sorry guys. It's a free look. We'll do all this stuff during a day and one day so we can really enjoy it. This is so crazy. A lot of dropping. What is that? Skipped frames. Oh man. Alerts for membership gifting are here. Yeah, this game was not. This game runs kind of like a. What's the thing? Team. I don't want to see pro. It runs kind of like a. The game I like a lot, Watch Dogs 2. Watch Dogs 2 is phenomenal. But it looks horrible. My stream, like something is wrong when I play it. Other people, it looks amazing, but for me, it don't do it. I gotta take a secondary shower. Long day. It's a trip just going in your backyard. You're funky. I don't know. I just wish I could make sense out of some of this stuff. It's not hard to breathe, thank God. It's no pains, thank God. It's nothing weird, it's just weird. I'm fatigued, I'm hungry. If I want, kind of would let it just close my eyes, but it's like my mind doesn't shut up. My mind just goes before pandemic, before anything. My mind just goes. But in these last few days, it's been heightened. I fall asleep. It feels like my brain is racing with about non-sequitur things. Things that mean nothing. Nothing. There we go. Something I know. I'm not good at it. I'm cool at it. I'm not great. But I'm not bad. I'm cool at it. Oh, I love this game. Oh my God. Thank you. does it look? Okay, so something's off. Alright, give me this. Give me this. Why you at it? Give me them Jordans. Where's the image? Division. That's not it. What game is this? It's not Elgato either. There you go. Game capture. That. Can I get a favor and have you stretch? Sorry, stretch the screen. It's gonna look weird to some people, but at least it's more on deck for me. Alright, can we get you to? No, just play the game. Alright. I also want to give props to anybody and everybody that's followed me that thinks that I'm cool enough to follow. Feels good.
Feels good. Yeah.
What? Okay, so. Mofo, what the hell happened? Performance tonight. That's the real thing that I'm hating. I'm missing. There we go. I got it now. So I can gush at my daughter and watch her. It's like, usually you go downstairs and get you something when you want a snack.
You've actually given me a little hope. Hey, what's shaking?
That's how you talk your mind.
Bust my balls no more.
How close are we getting? Oh, no, okay. Yeah, it's right there.
What's new?
JTF dispatch to all officers. Keyhole satellite imagery is showing unusual heat bloom at the Sarah quarantine zone on West 36th. Lab techs think it could be a mutation in the virus. Requesting hazmat team for scans of the area.
Warning. Now entering a contaminated area. Alert. Contamination scan initiated.
Where's the next one? It's your thought process to believe it should be there, right? So where's the next one?
Exiting the contaminated area.
So how do I do it? That's... So where's the next one? Do I go out there? God, it's one of those up on the mountain. Is this never just like... Oh yeah, that's there.
Alert. Contamination scan initiated.
And then the next one is somewhere. You need to climb up. Yep. Alright, so where are we going to now? Okay, so if it ain't up, then where you at?
Warning, you are now entering a contaminated area.
13, 14, 17. Okay, so where's the other one? It said 13, so where? 9, 10, 9, 8, 7. Yeah, 7. So is it back inside the building? Upstairs, or is it just outside? Okay, because that one's already going.
Now leaving the contaminated area.
That's why. Where is it? Come on. Okay, is it in here? Is it here?
Okay. Alert. Contamination scan initiated.
Now where are we going? Okay, where is that? Out here? Up. Oh god, yeah, it's always on.
be grateful for it. Here we go! Let's go! It's in this building, but how do we get down? I think I'm super hypersensitive right now. So this would not usually be mind blowing, this would. Okay.
contamination scan initiated.
Oh no, we gotta go back and do all of this again because I encountered those guys. Okay, so where am I going to now? So I had one over here. Okay, this one. Okay.
Alert. Contamination scan initiated.
Where was the other one? If y'all can see my face, you'll be like, this dude's getting frustrated. Because I am, but it's okay. Okay, so now at least I know kind of where I'm supposed to be going. And it kind of like over here. Was it over here? Somewhere in here. The upstairs. No. No. None of that.
Alert. Contamination scan initiated.
No. Oh, where is it?
Thanks for getting in there. Our patrols are seriously short on decon gear.
Isn't right.
No.
They're just waiting for us to die. Screw that.
Make a run.
Do this. Do this.
How you doing today? Switch guns. This gun is so choice. This is Jim. Okay, whatever. Yeah. How long ago did you die? Oh man. I'm still very upset. Through this post-apocalyptic time.
Entering a contaminated area.
to and fro. Get us out of here.
Exiting the contaminated area.
Oh.
I wanted to. Just want to see him die. Because I hate them so much. Oh, man. I need to, what's going on? Where's my watch key? Oh, because the battery's low. Okay. Jesus. 2 seconds, guys. Good, everything's locked up. Okay, what's that? Alright. Okay, these are all more performances. Let's see, can we get around? What's the next thing to go do? Where can we? We need to get some stuff. And what is this? Oh, I need electronic parts as much as I need this. Wait a minute, what is this?
I really appreciate the help.
Sorry. Y'all keep sending me these. Okay, we already did the virus research. Weapon parts. Okay.
I haven't seen much kindness lately.
I got some for you if you need it. I'm a very nice person. Okay. Well, okay, well. I had some stuff for
What's
you, but
this?
I'm a very freaky girl. Okay, you don't take on to my dad. I always wanted to hear the girl side of the song. Oh, that's what little city girls should do. They should do Super Freak. I'll be better in a minute. be better in a minute. Did I shake it yet? Yep, that was pretty good. What we got right here? What can we take? Take some of that. And a little bit of this. And a little bit of that. I'll take a little bit of this, too. Thank you.
Hit him hard. Everybody all right? God damn.
What's in here? What's in here? What y'all hiding over here? Y'all was just over here acting a fool. Okay, well.
That's how it's done.
Don't ease up on
him. We got fine.
Come out and fight. Don't back down.
Pick your targets. More idiots. Great. Just great.
Okay, so you guys are gonna go.
We're not fighting pros here. Keep it up.
Gotta reload here.
They're moving up. Rioters aren't wanted here. It's just one hostile. Glad you were here when the shit hit the fan.
I know, right? Y'all keep saying that. How about buying me some little bit of wine? Yeah, give me some wine or something. Say thank you. Yeah, yeah. Okay, you're repetitive. Where are the rats following me? I don't want to be Ratina. I am the rat princess, though.
Keep doing what you're doing.
Mm-hmm. Who owes you? This is a regular lady. I hear criminals. I can always hear them. Hey, little lady. How you doing? God bless you.
That's what I'm talking about.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I do hear him. You know what? Here we go.
Grenade!
Gonna watch you bleed!
No! Ah! I'm blinded! Not my eyes, you pricks!
That gun is so dang powerful. It's too powerful for me in a game. The kickback. You need training to use such a gun. Okay, you good, you good, you good.
Whoa, whoa, what's going on?
I got family in the military. They can use these guns. I am not skilled for this. Something's gonna go off. It's those little things. Okay. Was it where I already was? Where I killed all those guys? No, 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 no.
hell? So you're telling me there's no way to jump over this fence? Or X to open it? Nope, but they back there.
Okay.
Gotta get around the corner. Letty, watch out for them short fuses. Okay. Trying to help. Should have minded my business. But that's this game teaching you to mind your business.
Readings indicate this area is safe.
Hello again, New York.
Wait a minute.
It's time once again for Wouldn't You Know It, the premier conspiracy podcast and pirate radio station broadcasting out of Midtown Manhattan.
What?
You don't like it? You're welcome to start your own.
Alright, hold on, guys. Matter of fact, God bless y'all. Have a good evening. I'll connect with y'all later. Bye-bye.